Today I may be required to tell you the story that is a experience of my life about an health, because today's topic is health is wealth. Health is required for everybody to acquire wealth. Health, if you are not taking care of your health for any point of time, assume that you cannot reach your goal of success. You want to reach your success, you want to be an achiever in your life, you want to be happy in your life, you want to see success in your life, you need to keep your health in right way. Because your body and mind equally required to achieve whatever you deserve. Say, for example, if you are not taking care of your health, what might happen? What will happen? Anything might happen. Entire thing, unimaginably, it can change. Are you wondering? Yes, it has been happened in my life. Unfortunately, I was in hospital in 2016. Because of not taking care of my health. I was working for a software company as a general manager, and I don't know what went wrong, but suddenly my pituitary organ was stopped functioning. It was due to stress as per the doctor. According to me, I was not in the right diet and right regular routine of doing exercise or taking care of my health in right way, and habits, whatever we actually have, like waking up in the morning and sleeping in the night and taking things as it comes. Say, for example, if somebody shouts on you, you can't change somebody talks on you. You can only change how to perceive it. That was not there with me. So that was the incident. I had been to the hospital and it has been almost kind of a coma stage. Almost 20 days I was in hospital, spent lakhs of rupees, and I came out of it. Doctor suggested straight away, be very far from the computer and the mobile. So obviously, yes, I lost the job. I was in home for 1 year, bed rest. Then earning was stopped and additional money was required to take care of my health for one more year, and huge stress fall on my family members just because of I was not taking care of my health. And later by, the question started, what do I do for living and earning? It won't happen like a magic. You need to earn money. Until unless you earn money, nowhere it will come. Earning is required. Either you earn passively, either you wanted to earn actively. Money can gain in only two forms. One is earn, one is borrow. Borrowing, again, it is not a money you are borrowing. You are borrowing a stress. So what went wrong? I was not having a proper diet. I was not having a proper activities. I was completely involved in the job. Worry about sales, worry about performance. No, that was not right. Then later by, unfortunately, I need to be happy. So I selected the career of food truck. I was doing food truck business. As you all know, it's a natural thing which has happened. In last year, Corona came, the March. I shut down all my trucks, 10th March. No business again. Again, one more time, a few months of rest, applying for a career again, applying for a job. At the age of 49, it's very difficult to get a job. Luckily, I got an opportunity in an Onmukh company as a digital marketing strategist because of my skill. I am working there for the past 6 months, but I always tell everybody, I strongly tell everybody, take care of your health. Your health is the only key thing that you can make anything in your life. You want to go to moon, you can go, but only thing is if you are keeping your health in the right way. Worries kills you. Worries troubles you. Nothing to be worried. You need to just practice how to live for the day. If you wake up in the morning in happily, and if you go to the bed in the happily, you are achieved and you have been seen the success in your life. Because you never get another day than that today. Only today you will live. Today is the only day you will live all the time. Till your life end, you live only for the day that is today. There will be no yesterday, it's your dreams. Tomorrow again, it is assumption.